now you're gonna take the 2-on-1. It's the same same tie, but we're working on grabbing the 2-on-1 from her high crotch side. So the whole reason we're doing this is no matter what tie you have, underhook, 2-on-1, whatever tie you choose to have, you need to kind of be mindful of the attacks you're gonna be able to hit from that tie. So that's why I'm showing, because you know, a lot of guys will learn a 2-on-1, and they're like, oh yeah, I can score with a 2-on-1, but then they get it on the other side, and they're like, oh shoot, what do I do on this side? So that's why I wanted to show you the other side as well. So, and I'll have Grayson show it because he's a righty too. But again, just this 2-on-1, not quite a Russian. My thumb's up, I'm on the elbow. My attack leg is forward. So this is my high crotch side, the side that I hit my double and my high knee, stepping with my left leg, okay? So again, the premise is the same. My number one option is I'm trying to get his hand to the mat and get to my front headlock. That's my number one goal if I can do that. So option number one, if I can pull this guy to the mat, get in here to the front headlock, that's what I want to do, okay? We all know that. If that doesn't work, he's going to react back. Here's how I can get to my high C if I'm on my high C side. So real easy. If I don't have to hit a knee, I'm not going to. So I'm pulling down. He reacts back. I'm just going to push this elbow across. I'm going to kind of pull myself in as I do that and step to my high crotch. So right here. Just right there. Not hitting my knee. And then hit the corner. Okay, so that's number one. So again, we're wrestling here. I'm moving in. Pull. He reacts back right here. Step in my high C. He's off this leg, so now I can run my double. To the mat. Okay? Right hander.
You want to do it?
You don't? Pull. He reacts back. Push this elbow across. As I'm pushing this elbow across and pulling myself in, I'm stepping. Right here. Run the corner. Finish. Go do it. 1, 2, 3.